And I guess the last part of the trip is you. I found the letter you wrote all those years ago. I don't know what else to say. I think I was so desperate to solve the mystery of your accident that I forgot I already knew what mattered. I knew who you were. I've known that my whole life. I see you when I look in the mirror, and at Dad, and at everything you loved. And I hear your song whenever the world is quiet enough. I'm headed home to see Dad and everyone else. I'll write you again. And I will find the rest of those letters, even if it takes a lifetime. Love, Nancy.